And to use the extract fan, you've got the light right there. If you just press that, light can come on whilst you're cooking. If you want the fan on, obviously the one dot is the lowest setting. Sounds like it's gonna blow. Yep. And then just switch it off with that one there. And then switch light off. Just press that one again.